It's a 5.2% amber ale, lightly spiced with clove. The beans and the cabs, I mean, they work more or less in the background. I mean, there's a tons of it in the beer, but it's not the main flavor profile. So yeah, it's very enjoyable by itself.
Fyrsta batch á hann, hann var svona eins meira, þessi ferskur ennþá sko.
And I was surprised how good it tasted and how pleasant it was compared to, you know, when you see them pouring green beans and red cabbage into the mixer.
Það er þessi 14 ástar á sögu sem sakramenti.